is winemaking.
They put large numbers of grain fermentation vats and then stir it every now and then.
You can see that it's all fizzy. All the alcohol coming out of it. Yes, is that Hello. All right. Yeah, he took us to this little local winery to taste the wine and see how it's made.
The region here in Slovenia is actually very well known for its wine. The high mineral content of the soil produces a very rich, dark red color.
Rich, dark grape. Yeah.
And
strong wine.
Strong wine.
It's pretty good. We tried some. But this is cool.